the more I would seek God, the less he wanted me to do. Until I found myself almost doing nothing. When I got to that place, Spirit of the Lord said, re-evaluate. Why do you do what you do? Why? Because if you don't have a why, you're wasting people's time. And if your why ain't worth 2 cents, why should they give a dollar?